Cannon can beat Fixer in a fist fight? Dude, Fixer's a gangster, alright? He knows how to fight. Yeah, and even then, with the whole rebellion thing, like tracker rounds or Dallas or Talon to see through smoke, your aim assist is non-existent when you're shooting through smoke. It goes away, so you're not always accurate. I would take my chances with that Fixer winning that gunfight. The way these guys are playing is annoying. GG's. Shall I wrap that up for you? This is the best thing that they've done to this map in a very long time. I mean, we win by time. We win by time. Yes, I definitely think Glimpse is very, very strong, very, very broken, very easy. She is the new Kestrel. With all these perks, invisibility, and padded steps, like, Glimpse definitely needs some sort of nerfs. She's absolutely ridiculous. Anvil has a good perk set, but it costs literally like 30 grand to get everything you want, plus upgrading your gun, plus doing this, plus utility, plus trophies. Like, it's not possible with Anvil. Like with chalk, I still get like, I don't know, 3 perks, 4 perks maybe. Perfectly balanced, by the way.
This better not ruin my nails.
Stop touching me.
To get on this easy. IDonniee. Thank you. Don't push. Run a knife somewhere. I don't know where it's at. There it is. Yep. Man, you guys are doing good. 4-4 stack.
Yeah!